Good afternoon, everybody, and hope you're having a good day. Yeah, things are a little bit different than what I normally do. Normally I stream from my computer, but over this weekend I'm rebuilding it, so I don't really have access to all my stuff on that right now, so... But instead of leaving you all in the complete lurch, I decided to fire up my PS4 and play a few games on it. Now, this is going to be a shorter stream for multiple reasons. One, because it's on my PS4, and I don't think I can do 4 hours on it. And two, as you may hear in my voice, I am kind of congested right now, and I'm not feeling all the best. But I figured, at least give you guys something to watch. I'll play this, play a few games on this, and tomorrow I'm going to, for the first time, play Cuphead. Because that was on sale when I was doing some setup things yesterday, and why not? Give myself something completely crazy to do this week. I went ahead and bought this because I saw it was on sale last week for a pretty good price. And I'll be honest, when it comes to SNK games, I started more with Fatal Fury and all the fighting games, not the early 80s stuff that's on here. So this ought to be an interesting experiment for all of us. I see Crystalis is on here, but I'm gonna wait until I get everything set back up on my computer to possibly put that on my list, because this is the same version as on here, because it's just the NES version, I do believe, unless it's the... No, it's the original version, I guess. Now, Akari Warriors, I have played the NES port of that years and years and years ago, but I don't remember much of it. Where do I want to start? Okay, let's see. I think I'll go... Start with the Akari Warriors. Go with something old school that way. Oh, I almost forgot something important. Nope, that's not the right button. This is going to take me a moment. Yeah, everything has gone cross-eyed. Trying to do stuff on my laptop while I'm doing this. Get my chatbot loaded. At least I still have my chatbot. Gonna wait for it to load up. Hopefully everything will run right. Let's see now. Yeah, he's not popped up yet, but he's there, I think. Yeah, let's start with the Akari Warriors and go with the arcade version. New game. Oh god, this is tiny for me. Is there an option button here? Yeah, I really should have. Yeah, this is tiny for me. This may be hard for me to play. I don't know how well it is for you to see. I forgot about. Wait a minute, what was the controls again? Fire is R2. Okay, that makes sense. Like I said, that's the only version of this I played before is the NES port, so that was... Damn it, why do I keep doing that? I really should have looked at my controls first. Okay, my grenade's L2. Try this again, now that I know what I'm doing. I got a song. That was a lot of gas, so what do I need gas for? Car blew up. God damn it. Gotta give this a few more rounds because I barely know what I'm doing. Yeah, I can see me playing this back in the day, pumping a bunch of quarters into it. And still feeling miserably like I am now. Damn it. Give this a few more goes and I'll find another game to play. Yeah, I plan to do a 2-hour stream today to just get myself back on track. I do hope my volume levels are okay because I did fire this up before I started to see exactly if I could change the volume levels on this, and nope, there is no option for that. That's one reason why I started playing the Mega Man series on my computer instead of playing it on the freaking PS4. Why was I throwing it to the left no matter what I did? Okay, my game's wigged out. Don't tell me my controller is going bad. That's enough of that for it. Let's try the second one. Let me check the controls before I start playing again. Same thing. Not surprised. Oh yeah, it was auto fire, that's off, that's fine. Yeah, this is not a really planned stream, to be honest.
You can't escape me! Come get me if you can!
Great, now I'm in space, it looks like. This is like inverse bullet hell. I'm the bullet, and everything else is hell. I see now, it's the power up. God damn.
Come on, let's fight.
Part of the problem is this streaming from the PS4 makes my screen smaller on the PS4, so I can barely see what the hell I'm doing.
Grow some guts. You can't escape me. Come get me if you can.
I guess that's just a dodge. If I wanted to. I guess this is better than what I had? I don't know. Definitely did better this time around. Am I supposed to go down there? Looks like my armor's about to go. My armor went. Infinite ammo this time, unlike the first game. Well, that was better than I did first time around. Guess we're gonna win, I guess. Alright, there's that.
Don't give up, let's try again. Warriors, show some guts! You can't escape me! Come get me if you can!
I do kinda like this one a little better than the first one. Or that this may be the infinite ammo talking. Yeah, yeah, that's first time too.
Come on, let's fight.
Guess I can't pick that up while I'm shooting. That's nice to figure out. I just lost everything I had, which sucks. And I didn't even make it to the suit of armor.
Don't give up, let's warriors! Show some guts! You can't escape me! Come get me if you can!
Yeah, this feels pretty good to me. Turning straight from my PS4 is making this a hell of a lot harder. After that boss level again, see if I can actually do any better. Different boss this time, I see. I don't even know if I'm damaging the damn thing. I'm gonna guess that horn thing right there is something I need to kill. That's one boss down, I guess?
Come on, let's fight!
Okay, now it's just getting a little crazy in here. I guess we're all getting sucked into this. Except for him. Well, I did a lot better that time. Give this another go.
Don't give up. Let's try again.
Give me one moment while I try something here. Wanted to make sure my bot was actually working, and indeed he is.
Warriors, show some guts! You can't escape me! Come get me if you can!
Unfortunately, by moving everything around on my computer and doing this on my laptop today, I still need to update my commands from a bot, because I forgot to save them before I moved everything. But I know for a fact that by next week, everything will be back in the normal chaotic order. Have a normal schedule. Oh, I do see that on PS4 my bot doesn't get to say everything. Which sucks. See if I can beat a boss this time. Okay, so the key to this boss is just hitting him in the face with the bombs. And killing the damn minions while I'm at it. I was able to do that last time, so let's see if I can do it again. That's first death.
Come on, let's fight.
I just realized, am I fucking fighting Cybermen? And I figured out my stick isn't broken. It's... When I go to flick, I'm letting it stick into my thumb. Deleted the pressing in weird spots.
Come on, let's fight.
Excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna give this one more try.
Don't give up, let's try again.
Maybe I'll get lucky and try the left path instead of the right path this time, and I don't have to fight the second boss. Like... Did I really kill enough things to trigger it this time? I don't know. That one was different.
Don't give up, let's try.
I think that I'm gonna switch to the next one. See how well I do on this one. Before I continue. Yeah, this is going to be something completely different. This is completely different. Oops, wrong punch button.
Okay.
this is where it starts feeling like friggin' different version of Metal Slug or something. That was kind of funny. Well, that sucked. I take it this is a boss here. Yeah, this is completely different. That's not fair. That's a little more fair. Bastard took my gun. I'll take this one. That was on me. Now I'm going to my right, I see. Okay, how am I going to punch a fucking helicopter? Well, that's how. I don't punch it, I kill it. The guns they give me. Luckily, I think I have unlimited quarters here, so I'm good on that. What am I doing here? I was getting my ass kicked. Kicking way more than I'm punching here. Damn it. Oh, thanks for giving me the knife again. Shot to get him. Okay, now what? Oh, I had a gun again? Okay, I see how it goes. If I run out of gun when I need gun, it gives me an enemy with a gun. Oh, that was stupid of me. Damn, I'm doing horrible here. How did I miss him? Now my eyes wanting to itch. Yay. Did I gain lives when I wasn't paying attention? Come on, Gunther, let's take care of business. Okay, bucket high score now. Did I get another life too while I was at it? Screen looks like. He's an iframe to kill him. Back from the days where they had inflated difficulty just to get your patrons' quarters. Instead of trying to be a challenge. Let's make it impossibly hard. But enjoyable enough, they want to put the money in to keep going. Die, please. Remember, I don't kick with a knife. Not expecting that. I'm going to probably get to the end of this level and take a quick break. Thank you. Will you please just freaking die? There we go. Green Star can actually kill you, you a-hole. Oh, I actually stun locked him. Wow. Make it harder on me. Make it feel much more urgent because I just moved the target again. I had definite joystick drift there. Don't know what happened. Probably slapped it too hard. Thought it was going a different way. Alright, now this is just a little ridiculous. So many continues. since I got my score so damn high. I don't know. Jesus Christ! How much bright everywhere does Kano over here have on? Maybe I'm like gonna have to take a break after this section's over. Stay over there. I said stay over there. Why didn't you listen to me? In all the top scores, I guess. Their back punch is surprisingly efficient. Once again, how much fucking body armor does this dude have? That's a scary kid. I'm gonna have to take a quick break here. I unfortunately can't leave you with my normal music because I don't have that set up and I'm on my PS4, so I don't even know how to do that. But I will leave you a quick break or ad break while I go, and I shall be back shortly. And I am back. I think what my plan is, I'm going to beat this game and maybe see what else I want to play on here. Maybe not, I don't know. I'm starting to feel a little bit drained again, but this time physically, not emotionally. Let's see what happens as I keep going. I will for sure get this beat. I've never been able to probably use a TNT in this damn game so far. Every time I find it, I find it right before a group of enemies and throw it right before they show up. There we go, that's better. Now we're back into the vehicles. Back into water. There's a car too, nice. And I have to dodge logs. Just out of my reach. Because of course. And actually just do it. Poor bastard never got it. Yeah, some of them aren't even coming out of the water, and the sprite is staying halfway in the ground. Yeah, I've been killed quite a few times, I feel. Was not exactly a big guy to deal with. Come on! Do I have to get Bloodsport on your ass? Apparently I do. You guys want to try that again? Oh, I guess you do. This Cirque du Soleil bastard right here. more water. Going back up and now. Reason I can't jump in the water. That doesn't make sense. Got lucky there. Luckily, I technically have them through the quarters, so I can actually get this game beat. Where did he come from? Wood. Come at me, man. Please tell me this is actually a cheese here. Nope, not as much of a cheese as I thought it would be. Wow. Thank you. full on screwy mode now. That was a load of shit. Back in the day, I would have run out of forest by now. I was gonna have him take all that explosion, but nope. He wouldn't get over here in time. Another day I can come back and compare differences between console and arcade version. So I didn't see there was an option to play console versions of all these Ikari Warrior games. Gotcha. Yeah, this is a glitch. I think I did. Didn't I? never did promise I was gonna be good at this. Over with. That helped, I think. Try this again, shall we? To beat this damn game, it takes me a million quarters. So it wouldn't be an 80s arcade game if it didn't. Immediately. back into trapping me in the damn corner. Hell right here. Yeah, I think after this one, I might just go ahead and call it a stream. But I will find somebody to send this off to before we go. Where Rambo movies aren't even like this. Sorry for the child having to see me do this every goddamn time. At least I got a trophy for that. I'll let the credits play out, and then while that's happening, I'm gonna go ahead and see who we can go off to once they get done playing. Because I'm going to make an attempt raid while I'm on the PS4. Don't know how well it's gonna go, but always worth a shot. And that would be the game. Save that one because I actually beat it. But yeah, that is my stream for today. Okay, I want to make sure I actually had my mic on this entire time because otherwise that would have been bad. And I think for sending off, I'm going to pass this off to Boba Witch. If this actually works, at least. all have yourselves a wonderful day, and I'll be trying to do this shit again tomorrow with Cuphead. That should be a longer stream, though, than this. But yeah, I hope you all have had a wonderful day, and see you again tomorrow for Cuphead. Where's my in-stream button?